Okay guys, so it is time for the leak test on this huge DIY plywood aquarium that is roughly 500 gallons. Obviously the tank is not in its final place yet, but I definitely wanted to test for any leaks, but I really wanted to go around the full perimeter of the tank and make sure I can inspect for any leaks at all. Hopefully everything is fine and successful. We'll drain the tank back down and then move it into its final place. Let's get to it.